Spider-Man is the hero of the best, living a calm life nevertheless. Bitten by spider, he became a wreck, then he fought villains, saving all the rest. Spider-Man is the hero of the best, living a calm life nevertheless. Bitten by spider, he became a wreck, then he fought villains, saving all the rest. He started out as Miles Morales, who admired an older version of him. He was able to take down Green Goblin, but he was killed after the explosion. Miles discovered something new. Spiders from another dimensional view, with their lives they're about to lose. Then his dad left him to bust, until he controlled his powers. He's Spider-Man but better, nobody else will be more first. His friends left him to bust, until he controlled his powers. He's Spider-Man but better, he's Spider-Man but stronger. Miles has unique abilities, like Venom Blast and invisibility, but he couldn't control his energy to stop Wilson Fisk and his team. He had to repair a USB drive to disable an accelerator on time, which if turned back on could destroy life and send his friends back to where they felt right. He was scared of the unknown, but he never felt alone. He saved everyone for the gold. He never felt he got too old. Then his dad left him to bust, until he controlled his powers. He's Spider-Man but better, nobody else would be more first. His friends left him to bust, until he controlled his powers. He's Spider-Man but better, he's Spider-Man but stronger.